The city is very lovely, people are lovely, and it reminds me my hometown in my country, Iran. My hometown is a small but historic town. Lincoln Castle and Lincoln Cathedral are historic places here, and it's interesting that they keep them from centuries ago. Mohammedreza Sultani Nejat, PhD in Computer Science, Iran. My research is in the field of medical image processing. It's a field in computer science. The research laboratory that I'm working here is really on the edge of technology. They have everything that a researcher needs. 1 year ago, I was in my country, and really my mind, my views about the science, about research, changes during this 1 year. It's less than 1 year. I think the best way to have a little bit rest between the research work is coming outside the lab and then go walk around the Brayford. Watching the birds, watching the boats, it really helps to be relaxed very fast. I'm relaxed here. Oh, I'm happy that I'm here. Sometimes I encourage some of my friends to come here. I should come here for my master, not PhD. I should come sooner.